success would seem to have happened overnight, but I really have been working towards this since I was 4 years old.
This album is climbing the charts, and the title track, Emotions, has already hit number one. The 21-year-old singer attributes her success to hard work and spiritual belief. Sherry Dean reports.
I don't remember a time when I didn't know that I wanted to be a singer.
At the ripe young age of 21, Mariah Carey is living out her earliest childhood dreams. But she says she's worked hard to make those dreams come true.
To an outsider, my success would seem to have happened overnight, but I really have been working towards this since I was 4 years old. And I left home at 17, and I supported myself as a waitress and a co-check girl and a hostess and all those things. And, you know, all the while I was in the studio until 7 in the morning.
Mariah grew up singing. Her mother sang with the New York City Opera.
Having a mother who was an opera singer, and she's also a vocal coach, and she's still coaching now, I guess influenced me in a lot of ways because it just showed me that it's really possible to become a singer.
Carey's self-titled debut album earned her 2 Grammy Awards. Some critics, however, said the album was overproduced, and Mariah herself acknowledges the possibility. But she says production on her new album, Emotions, is much more sparse. 2 things consistent on both albums. She writes her own lyrics, and she thanks God in her liner notes.
I don't go to church every Sunday and stuff, but I do really strongly believe in God, and I feel that, you know, he's a very big part of what's happened for me.
Another important influence has been Tommy Mottola, the head of Sony Music, parent company of Columbia Records, which is the label Mariah is on.
He is so knowledgeable about the music industry and music in general. He has really great musical ears and ideas and insight into the whole thing, which can be very confusing for someone just starting out. So he's really been an extremely influential person for me in my career.
As for her future,
I just want to keep singing and writing and growing as an artist because that's what brings me the most happiness.
Sherry Dean, New York.
The New York Times reported yesterday that she's actually dating Tommy Mottola over at Sony. We're going to take a short break.
She led off 1991 with the year's first number one song, but for 20-year-old Mariah Carey, it was only the beginning.
And the Grammy goes to Mariah Carey!
Mariah picked up 2 Grammys in February, including the award for Best New Artist.
When I got up on the stage and I was actually accepting my award, it didn't seem real. And I was just like standing there looking at all these faces of these famous producers and musicians and people out in the audience. It was really the most incredible moment of my life. And I mean, I can't imagine anything topping that. You were so
blind to Mariah followed up her Grammy wins with 2 more number one hits, boosting sales of her debut album to more than 6 million copies. The singer-songwriter hit another high note this fall with the release of her second album. In 7 weeks, the title track from Emotions went to the top. Not bad for someone who left home only 4 years ago.
I really worked very hard for what I've achieved, and a lot of people wouldn't think so because I did have success at a very young age, but you know, I sacrificed a lot of things to do this.
Here to accept the award for the number one album, the number one adult contemporary artist of the year, number one, as well as the number one pop artist of the year, Mariah Carey.
It's been the best year of my life. I wouldn't change anything that I've done, or I wouldn't trade this for the world. I mean, it's my dream come true.